When I first saw this, I thought this was a complete replacement where, like, this Clarence is Jesus in this timeline of history, human history. But yeah, there is a Jesus of Nazareth, and then Clarence is like, well, I want to replicate what he's doing because he looks successful, and I want to do it right now. So